Yesterday, Moses Tshibalama, the founder of the National Unity Platform, unveiled new headquarters of his faction of the National Unity Platform Party.
You understand and know how the party operates. You were for the people power. If you want to stay in the people power, stay. If you want to come to NUP, come and do the work that was given to you. Any failure, anything that is diversion to that,
despite NUP being attributed to Robert Kyagulanyi, Tshibalama insists that Kyagulanyi and his team were merely musquanders and advised them to find another party to call their own.
No muntu agenda waguru eri obutere ku electoral commission kubanga eri office ya government government ejja kubalagira ba spoilers batandika okwonoona obwononyi bageze katiko ga byakulonda nobabuuza nti mmwe oba muli bammemba ba kibiina mwagenze wa secretary general ne mutegeeza complaint yammwe.
All issues are pointed out in that statement of his. I hope you got a copy of the press release. So what became of the leadership of the party is that the people of Kamocha don't report back. Don't report back. They have always failed to report back. They're not accountable. We don't know actually what happened in between from the time they took over the party to this time around. Because it's now 2 years and we've never heard of them at all. You know, the party has got its founders, the party has got its organs like a sack, like a neck, but these people have never appeared at all in the party to report back whatever progress they made. So that prompted us to change the leadership of the party after a lapse of 2 years.
However, today the Electoral Commission distanced itself from Tshibalama's faction, saying it is not recognized by the electoral laws. Paul Bukenya, the EC spokesperson, explains that whatever Tshibalama and his team say was in total disregard of the law. Bukenya further explains that Tshibalama's team had earlier approached the EC claiming that they wanted to change the current leadership, which they say was illegally instituted. However, these were advised to go settle this issue with Kyagulanyi's team. He instead advised Tshibalama's team to follow the necessary procedures if he wanted his party registered in his own name.
We received a letter from one Paul Kagombe Simbwa, notifying the Electoral Commission, actually seeking audience with the Electoral Commission to have a meeting to present to the Commission a list of new leaders who were elected in a delegates conference that was held some time back. So we looked at that later and we considered and consulted the legal framework that governs political parties in Uganda, from the Constitution, the Political Parties and Organizations Act. We looked at the Constitution of National Unity Platform itself, because in the Constitution it shows who convenes the delegates conference and who communicates the decisions of the delegates conference to the Electoral Commission. So we guided that that procedure had not been followed. And we guided that they need to comply with that in the matters relating to leadership and change.
Moses Tshibalama is the founder of the National Unity Platform, but was told that he transferred his interests to Robert Kyagulanyi Sentamu's group in 2020.
The National Unity Platform, or National Unity Reconciliation and Development Party, kwali kutwala buyinza obw'eggwanga lya Uganda.
The rival groups have been for long at loggerheads with one another, accusing each other of being used by the NRM ruling party.